حضرت سیدی سلطان صلاح الدین ایوبی علیہ الرحمہ واز اے کردش مسلم ہو بیکیم دا سلطان king of Egypt and Syria. And more further, the history, when we go through history, it says he led Islamic opposition to Frank and other European countries in Levant. At the peak of his power, he ruled Egypt, Syria, Hijaz, Yemen, and other various places. And more further, he was a notable figure amongst the Kurdish. حضرت سلطان صلاح الدین ایوبی تگرس کے مقام پر موصل اور بغداد کے درمیان پیدا ہوئے. حضرت سلطان صلاح الدین ایوبی born in a place which was called Tigris, which is between Mosul, the city of Mosul, and the city of Baghdad, which is in Iraq. He was loved dearly by his father. Ayub, آپ کے والد کا پورا نام نجم الدین ایوبی اور آپ کے چچا کا نام اصل الدین تھا. More further, when he was on the deathbed, after being victorious in every battle he fought in his life, after protecting the integrity of Muslim Ummah, when he was about to leave this temporary dunya, someone asked him, O Ayyubi, you are a great warrior. He did not address him by saying, you were a great warrior. On deathbed also, the person who is asking question, he knows he is one of his own kind. He is a great warrior. He says, you are a great warrior of Islam. You have been fighting in the path of Allah for the sake of the pleasure of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam for such a long time. But you were not blessed with martyrdom. Hazrat Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi had a pleasant smile on his face. He says, throughout my life, I was craving to be a martyr, a shaheed, for the sake of Allah and His Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But do you know, the sword of my enemy could not touch my neck. The one who raised this question, he asked Hazrat Sultan Salahuddin Ayyubi, what was the majra? He says, because in my childhood, my father took me to Hazur Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani Alayhi Rahma. Hazur Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani Alayhi Rahma have placed his blessed hand on my neck. So the sword of enemy could not reach my neck, could not touch my neck. This was the karamat of Hazur Sayyidi wa Maulai wa Aqai Hazur Ghousi Azam Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani Alayhi Rahma. اللہ یا رسول اللہ یا رسول اللہ یا غوثی So this was the life of حضرت سلطان صلاح الدین ایوبی علیہ الرحمۃ. They wish for martyrdom, but look at the karamat of the awliya of Allah. Hazrat Sultan Salah al-Din Ayyubi will always be a remember as the giant, as a great warrior of Ahlus Sunnah and Muslim Ummah.